My name is Bart van den Bos, and I'm working in the field of autonomous energy systems since 1997. First at Mastervolt as a trainer of the Power Academy. Later I worked at Libra Energy, which is specialized in grid-connected solar systems. And now I'm working at WhisperPower. In the meantime, WhisperPower have developed a wide range of superior products and system solutions, providing energy on board ships, yachts, trucks, campers, as well as industrial applications. I would like to take you to different products and system solutions we have to offer. Today, we show you the latest development of WhisperPower. We developed a new, clean, silent, and effective power system. Our lithium-ion battery-based power systems are ideal replacements for traditional generators. The system can integrate other power sources as well, like solar power in or outboard engines. The purpose is to provide prime power without running a diesel or gasoline generator. You can enjoy your comfort needs, which is silently powered by our all-in-one solution. There is no need for a generator. We call it a generator replacement solution. We can recharge the battery set by shore power, outboard motor alternators for one or two engines, boat engine alternators, and one or two main engines, or a vehicle alternator. Additionally, solar power of two different sets can be integrated as well. The battery set consists of lithium-ion power pack of 5,120 watt-hour, which is 5 hours of 1,000 watt use, or even up to 10 hours of 500 watt use. The systems are available for 120 volt 60 cycles or 230 volt 50 cycles, input, output. Well, here you can see on the table the product, which consists of two parts. We have the charging conversion and the connection products, which are in this cabinet, and we do have the storage connection compartment. In this case, we have a 5 kWh battery set, but this can also be extended to 7.5 kWh battery stacks, or even a 2.5 kW stack, which is half in size. It's really compact and lightweight, easy to install and to connect to the existing electrical system. This makes it not necessary to have highly skilled electrotechnical people to integrate the components into the electrical system. So it's fully integrated system without any maintenance requirements. It's easy to fully integrate in your existing boat or vehicle system, and it has the highest quality and maximum safety is ensured. Well, let's open up the box and then we can see what is all inside. I have to mention that this is a prototype which we have built and which will now be integrated in one of our customers' systems. So we have now opened up the cover. We open up this cover as well, so then we can see what components are inside. We see here the battery cable connections minus positive. Here we see the connections for the starter battery of an outboard engine or an inboard engine two times. Then if we see on the battery positive side, we see a battery remote switch where we can switch on and off the inverter part with the fuse. The inverter 3 kW is underneath with a transfer switch. If we then look to the AC side, we have AC shore power coming in that's going into the switch and coming out, or we have the inverter running and then the system on the boat will be supplied with inverter power, so it can be both shore power or inverter power. Then we go back on the DC side, the positive. Here we will find two SunTrack Duos. The SunTrack Duos are connected to the main starter battery bank of an outboard or a main alternator. main engine. Then we can charge the battery bank completely. Secondly, there is an input available to have a separate solar system connected to Suntrack Duo number 1 and to Suntrack Duo number 2. So then we can, this can be handled both alternator of a starter battery and solar power. Then on the negative side, we will find the smart shunt with the battery monitor, and the battery monitor is integrated in the cover. It's now upside down because normally the system is hanging on the wall. So here you can do the battery monitoring, so you can see volt, amps, amp hours, time to go of the battery capacity. And we have the remote on off switch of the inverter, where you can switch on and off the inverter. And even connected to the shore power, there's a 12 volt 40 amp or 60 amp battery charger, which will charge up with shore power the battery bank. Well, these are all the components which are completely integrated in an all-in-one box, so there's no need to train special people to make all the interconnections and stuff. Everything is safe and sound, ready built by the professionals of WhisperPower, so to ensure maximum safety and high quality standards. Well, the summary of the system. And the system consists of 5 kilowatt hour lithium ion battery set, which is connected to the electronic components, the cabinet, with the DC controlled remote switch, the DC fusing, the battery monitoring shunt with the battery monitor. Beside of that, we have 2 Suntrack Duos, which can handle 2 solar module systems charging the battery set. The other side of the 2 Suntracks can be connected to the starter battery of a outboard or starter battery of a main engine, and we can do that 2 times, which is connected here, so we can charge the battery up. There's an integrated 12 volt 40 amp or eventually a 60 amp charger which run on shore power, so when the shore power is in, the AC will run a DC battery charger. Also, the other possibility which is inside is a 12 volt 3 kilowatt inverter. So the boat system, which is here going to the boat electrical system, can handle incoming AC, shoreline or generator, or we can have the inverter power connected to the output. Well, this is actually all it is all about. The system can be connected to a dashboard via the canvas, and with amp power counting, time to go, volts and amp indication, and even there could be an alarm signal in case of discharge batteries, so that you have been noticed that there's something need to be done on charging the batteries. Well, if you want more information, look at the website for the different components and information which comes along with it, also in the power books or leaflets or manuals. And you can also contact us directly for any inquiry you may have for this all-in-one power pack, where you can replace a generator. Thanks for watching.